The edge of the shadow is the first point that light from the far side of the lamp can reach, passing just by the edge of the opaque object, as light from all parts of the lamp can reach this point, as shown here. This point is a distance L further along the screen from the edge of the umbral region. In a similar fashion to the first part of the question, you can use two similar triangles, here shown in blue, in order to help work out L.